Okay, I'm back. Task, supply loss and recovery. Report the smugglers. Shit. Where's the nomad? Ah, there it is. Doodlebug.
My senses are detecting cat technology, Pathfinder.
Yeah, up on top of the motherfucker. Holy shit!
Loot from our outposts and an Ark escape pod. Where'd they get that?
How many times?
Do you think they might have found an Ark? We need an up-close scan.
We're coming, guys. We're back.
Hello, Ryder.
Hello, Ryder. Shepard.
Supplies lost to outlaws. Minor recovery, but a bad scene all around. We'll have to be careful.
Recommendations noted, Pathfinder.
Okay, so we're level 12 now, I guess? Holy shit, we should probably start distributing the pointage. Of which we have 25! Holy nuts! Okay, combatant. Snipper rifles. Now what do we want? Do we want 15% sniper rifle reload speed, or 25% sniper rifle clip size? Would that actually increase the clip size, though, of my Black Widow? That is a I don't know-age. Reload speed isn't really that bad. I mean... Oh, right. Can't fucking equip weapons here. Okay. Like, I mean, she just kind of... And then you're done. And then you're reloaded, so... I don't think we need... the reload speed. Then again, what if this doesn't increase my clip size? Well, then I guess we'll have to respec. Is there a way that I can check? To see if that... Initiative Gunner unlocked. The soldier profile is now rank 2. Oh. I guess that just goes up as you rank up your shit, Nugget. Is there any way that I can, like, check my inventory? Sniper? Vanilla. 4 max clip size. That actually did raise it. Okay. Awesome. Fine. Though I can work with that. 4 might be a little bit better. Cool beaners. Okay, now back to skills. Combat, sniper rifles. Okay, damage and force. Do we want plus 20% sniper rifle damage and plus 20% sniper rifle force, or improves rate of fire, stability, and reload time for 5 seconds after killing it? Okay. 14 pointage left. Combat fit. Do we want plus 30% consumable effectiveness, which improves the effectiveness of all consumables, such as overdrive packs and shield capacitors? Or improves health and shield regeneration rates. We have a health regen? Plus 20% health regeneration cap, plus 50% health regeneration, plus 20% shield regeneration. Okay, I didn't know that. Extra holster. Up to 4 weapons, or improves thermal clip size, and thermal clip, and power cell carrying capacity. Oh, that's actually kind of difficult. Either way, well, I mean, we get 25% weapon weight capacity. But this one sounds really, really good. But I have to do this for my plan. Okay, so we're now out of pointage. Well, out of the pointage that I've got right now, at least. combat tools? Oh, okay. Confirm. Confirm. Vetra, what have you got? You got 10 points? Let's see. Concussive shot, terrain smuggler. 50% weapon damage, 50% weapon accuracy, 30% all effective power durations. Plus 25% shield regeneration, plus 25% health and shield regeneration delay reduction. You've still got 4. Okay. And then lastly, Drek, which I don't think we put any points into you yet. So 22. Krogan Warrior. Oh, man. 15% shotgun damage, force. Well, yeah, might as well. Oh, you fucker. Whatever. Plus 15% power damage and plus 15% power force. Shotgun accuracy increase. Okay, now let's see what else you've got. You've got Incinerate Blood Rage. Grizzled Veteran. Oh, here we go. Hold on. Plus 50% max health and all that garbage. Plus 30% melee damage. Plus 20% max health. Plus 20% something or other. Plus 25% max shields or max health. Go with that. After taking damage, Drak's health regeneration improves for a short time. Drak takes less damage from all sources. Gotta make him a little bit more beefy if he's gonna be up there in the front line, or on the front lines, rather. Okay, so I think that's it for right now. If this planet is safe now, then I should have the ability. What the hell? Oh, there goes 30 viewers.
I envy your forehead plates.
Well, that's specific.
Headbutts are like shorthand for Krogan. Focused spot like that, you'd make a point pretty damn quick.
Cat just landed nearby, but
this area can be mined for resources.
I'm going to do some mining.
Extract minerals via your mining interface.
Not that I really need to, but hey, 100%ing, gotta do everything that we absolutely can.
Fire. You can see it from almost anywhere.
It's a whole nother part of the map. Goodness gracious, this place is freaking massive. Oh shit. Oh, I bet there's some up there actually. What is that? Wait, what is our viability up to? 90%, nice. You must return to the mission area. Mission? I'm not doing no missions. Oh, I guess this is just a, you can't go there. That's edge of map. Okay. Well, fuck Nugget. Where the hell? Oh, Ika. Just dropping it. Screw it. Okay, we got there. We're still in the mining. Oh, now we're out of the mining zone. Shit. Well, if it's fair, then that means that there's like some little nugget of mineral somewhere.
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Well, this is staying enough there. Oh shit, I'm up here. I just realized. Oh, that loot container is up there, never mind. I was gonna say, oh shit, we can get that loot container now. Where would the rest be? Off that way, maybe? Oh, geez. What? You what, mate? There's gotta be like one little nugget somewhere. Jeez, it's just like frickin' Mass Effect 2. Dude! What is happening? Brrr. Oh my god. Never give me a license. There is got to be. Like, see, there's some. I just said fuck it. There's still. Up there, maybe, I guess?
This area can be mined for resources.
We never really went over here.
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Riveting gameplay. What the hell? How have we never seen this? Why is it depleted now? Oh no, I'm just out into a different zone now. I guess there's no more up here then. Well, hold on a minute. I don't know what the fuck all this shit is. Nickel. Nice. I need that. I see more nickel over there. Well, it's something cat related that's not being guarded at the moment. The momento. Ooh, that's rough. Where the hell? Oh, wait.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined.
No, that's just because I got out, right?
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Dude. Where the hell are they, Sam? Where are the minerals? Come on, Sam. Tell me where the minerals are. You're supposed to be the know-it-all robot. Oh, fuck. How the fuck am I missing it? It's gotta be like... What? Oh no. Dude. Gaijin, please. Unacceptably. That's not gonna work. Wait a minute, there's totally aluminum up there. Shit. Okay.
No, you motherfucker!
This thing looks like a Lego car. A Lego car? What? I mean, a Hot Wheel car. You know, like one of those really old Hot Wheel vehicles. Ho! Holy aluminum! Somebody drank a lot of soda.
Resources in this area are limited.
Okay, now... We're free. We are freedom. Now what do we do? If we are freedom, then that means we've got more mining over there. But that also means that we could go and do this mission that we couldn't do before. Man, oh man. And it's hitting the... Oh, wait, that's actually all over the place. Find all the drones. The drones... Shit, this is like... This is amazing. Yeah, so this mining location over here, you guys didn't actually get to see me do originally when I tried to do it. Because I think that was in the video footage that was lost. Now I should. Nickel! Back.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
Right, I think that means you guys...
Extract minerals via your mining interface.
You guys missed all this shit, where it kept respawning me. I think, that might actually be on video, I don't remember. I came driving up here, I was driving all over these platforms, and it kept, every time you fall off, it just would respawn you, rather than let me go down. Yeah, see? It doesn't let you go down there for some reason. So we gotta go around the other way. Okay, guess you can't even go down there, even though that's totally where you're driving at. What the fuck? Okay. Now let's see what we
can
do.
Heads up. Looks like a Ket construct.
What the hell? This wasn't here before?
Here they come!
So much for that damage increase. scanned. Ooh. Shotgun barrel. Barrally. Short barrel. Cat alloy. Back to my mining operation.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Oh, I guess I missed some of the minerals here. Yeah, out of zone. I was gonna say. Because I thought that the reason I couldn't finish this mining area is because it wants me to go around the other side. And because it was too hazardous over there, that was unable to be done. But now we can go over here. Oh, shit.
Cat Cap, should we handle it?
Yes, yes, we should. We'll handle it now first so that we don't come across it while we're trying to mine. Hello? Well, there ain't nobody here. Lithium.
A cat surveillance device is nearby, Pathfinder. I advise destroying it.
You said that was a surveillance device. What was it for?
Monitoring the colonists. It appears the cat are gathering data on the initiative.
Already? Can we stop them?
I detect surveillance devices at other camps. Once you locate them, I can determine the best course of action.
Shit, that might mean that we have to go back to camps we've already searched. Holy crap, we just keep opening up more garbage. What the hell is that, another side mission? Place seismic hammer, scan minerals. I'm just looking to see if any of these say anything about... Yeah, there's nothing here about... That's a memory trigger. About blasting the surveillance things. Huh. Don't know. Have to, well, I mean, it's on my quest log, so I can go there to check. Man, it's a good thing we keep our ammo filled. Because honestly, this doesn't have that much ammo. 24 rounds with 4 loaded, so 28 in total. And go through that pretty quick.
Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Aww, dude! But there's miney stuff up there. What? Oh man, that's annoying! Why would they put resources right on the teleport you back to the play area shit? Oh, I got one place down that'll have to do. Okay, let's see, where else can we go here? Out of zone.
I'm not real romantic about road hazards. Interesting rocks are just as bad for the nomad.
Mm-hmm, heard that one before. Oh shit, I didn't... There we go. Wait a minute. I didn't drop one. My bad. I hit G instead of R. There, now it's depleted. Okay. It's a good thing I noticed that.
Resources in this area are limited.
Ugh. There's an enemy here? Oh, just a bugger.
This alien tech comes in all shapes and sizes, but what's it for?
What is that? That's new.
Got them all.
Creeper. And is that some nickel or lithium? Lithium. There doesn't seem to be any remnant presence here other than that, the little crawlers. Fuck. Fuck! There. Wah!